I need your advice on Android programming for beginners.
TutorialsPoint.com has some decent tutorials for programming with Android for beginners. It also links to tutorials on Java, since a lot of Android apps are made with Java, and a lot of Android books and articles new users should read.
If I want a list of other things I could read about Android programming, I'd start at the library. As long as it is better than the sites I tried, which start to get good until it ends with a cliffhanger, learn the rest by buying my book for this price.
You could get a good introduction on Android from RayWenderlich.com's site.
I'm not sure I want to rely on someone's blog, especially since those tend to be tips and tricks better for advanced users than someone like me.
TeamTreehouse.com is more like what you're thinking of. Ray Wenderlich's site covers everything from how to install Eclipse and Android Studio.
I heard of Eclipse as the integrated desktop environment for Android. What is Android Studio?
Google is rolling out their own IDE, Android Studio.
That's getting dangerously close to Apple's ownership of everything, from hardware to the programming language.
You can still use Eclipse if you want to. Ray Wenderlich's site moves on to how to configure the IDE, create apps, modify them and publish them.
That's probably the whole process, short of monetizing it.
You have to build it before they can come to it. You could also go to the developer.android.com site for the lessons there on how to build your first app.
Hopefully it is more than hire me to design your app.
It is written for people new to developing Android apps, and it covers everything from creating Android projects to making apps, to linking with other apps to multimedia.
That's pretty advanced.
The developer.android.com site even goes into how to build apps for wearables and connecting with the cloud. Plus building apps that can work of someone's location or information in the cloud.
Is it simple enough for me to follow along?
You could try codelearn.org if you need to learn Android and Java from the very beginning. They have an Android app challenge too, to build an app per requirements and test it.
I'd rather practice with them than fail when customers find a bug.
Lifehacker recommended Udacity, though the course is only free if you have a trial with them.
The only lessons I can afford are the free ones.
Then try Vojela's massive library of free Android programming tutorials. They even have free tutorial assistance.
You had me the first time you said free.